Hey guys, let's play Mindscape here for episode 32 of Dragon Age 2. In the last episode, we saved Finneral and sent him to the Dalish because he wanted to be a mage, but he didn't want to be tranquil or go to the Circle, so I decided to let him go to the Dalish. Hopefully he works out and everything. Anyway, we're here to ask about the Ironbark and sell some of my unneeded goods that I have in my inventory. Who's this guy?
Watch your steps, Yem. You don't know how many Dalish arrows are trained on you right now.
Yeah, there's none. I don't know what kind of crack you're smoking. There he is. There's that Finneral dude, and I'm gonna go talk to him.
If you're wise, you'll stay far away.
I can't thank you enough for letting me come here. But it hasn't been quite what I thought.
Are you sorry you came?
Getting sick of all the elves.
It's better than the Circle, but we haven't made as much progress as I hoped. You know, when I lived in Kirkwall, I felt like everyone could tell by my face I was an elf. Now I understand how easily I passed. It's harder here.
Still, we appreciate you bringing him here, friend. We would not see a son of our tribe suffer alone. Please, accept this as our thanks.
You're welcome. 1 gold? Wow, I hate you. You poor elf. Anyway. Dalish longbow. Da-da-da. I need to get that. And that. So I need to get up. Before I sell anything else, I want to check out all my people's stuff. Mana and stamina, that's good. What is hers? Stamina regen. What is hers? Oops. F18 attack. Alright, whatever else
crafting I want.
It's me.
You've returned. Is there something
I'm
you need?
I'm looking for ironbark.
Do you have any pure ironbark in stock? What use is ironbark to you? I've never met a Shem who could bend it to his will. Either way, I'm out of stock. I do know where it can be found, but it is impossible to retrieve. Our people were forbidden from venturing to the area after we lost two of our best hunters there.
Can I help?
What's the problem? Maybe I can give you a hand dealing with it. I find it insulting that you think you would succeed where we could not. The place is overrun by darkspawn. If we tried to eradicate them, we would risk the precious few hunters we have left. I'll show you where the area is. What you do with the information is up to you.
Okay, well, you're retarded. So, grow up. Also sell health potions. I want these. Stamina. I need those. Definitely. Injury kits. I need those. Lyrium potions. I need those. Okay. Nature damage, fire, rune of impact, rune of protection, sell all junk. I want to see
Dalish
if
crafting
she can use that, if it's better. I know she can use it, but I don't know. No, it's not better. What is that? Or her. They're the exact same.
To none, I assure
so whatever.
You.
Hush. Oh, I don't need the bane's back. Oop, crap! I need the swarm. Come back, baby. Come back. No, I'm kidding.
Dalish crafting is second to none. I assure.
Okay. Got all those. The Ironbark location. I know where that is. So let's go this way. What is all this? Oh. Got the party inventory forward and Ironbark clear. Ironbark clearing. Okay. Wrecked, kid. You have no life. Alrighty then.
You look away, but don't get full of yourself.
Where's Ironbark? Shouldn't it be around here? Oh, it's this way. Okay, coolio. Wait, it's not this way. Ironbark, where are you? What are you? Where are you? Where is it? This way? Nope. Up here? Where did they come from? Didn't I put the... Gosh, that episode 4 got the 200 views. Such a win. Too bad. I don't understand it. There's 200 views. What the fuck? What? Where did you come from? What I need to work on is I need to get willpower, because willpower helps with stamina, and I need some stamina, because with the more stamina, oh, there it is. Alright, cools. With more stamina, I get to use my abilities more. What is this? Oh, the bolster. Gotcha. Gotta move these down. Oops. There you go. Now let's go. Let's go to Gamlin's house real quick.
Maker's breath, you get more letters.
Loose ends, accept letter from Moran to read.
Than I do.
Alrighty then.
There's another one on the desk.
Let me look at my storage. I'm gonna be able to get those next levels, so I don't need anything for that. Bethany.
Why don't you go pick up something at the market? You could use some air.
What? Hey!
I can't believe Gamma stole mother's entire inheritance.
Oh god, her hand would look messed up. It. Oh good.
That's the worst part. I would never turn against you.
Don't compare yourself to him.
You're a better person than Gamlin could ever be.
Well, hopefully we'll be out of here soon. You know, when we went to look for that will, I thought we were doing it for Mother, for what she lost. I didn't realize how much it would mean to me. To know I had grandparents who didn't hate me.
I know how you feel.
I wish they had lived long enough to see us come home.
Home. That's what it is, isn't it? I like saying that. We're not running away again. We're coming home.
This will never be our home.
Our home was destroyed by the Darkspawn. This will never be anything but a refugee camp.
We're never going back to Ferelden, brother. You can be more here than you ever could have been in Lothering. Just give it a chance.
I like Bethany. I love my sister. I love you. Anyway, let me see what I can order. If I can order any ruins. Order. Alrighty then. Aveline, da-da-da-da. I mean, Varric is good, but I don't like him. I don't want him for my group right now. Loose ends. Okay, let's go do these two quests. And then, good. Let me check the timer real quick so we don't go over the limit. Alright, we still got a little bit of time.
It's killing Mother to live in this filth hole.
It's killing me to live in this filth hole.
Well, if it ain't my favorite new citizen. What are you doing here?
A good question.
Did you finally figure out being free and poor in Kirkwall ain't worth a rat's spit?
I got your letter.
You had an offer for me.
You mean you're not too good for my kind of work? Because the blokes I hired after you couldn't find their arse with both hands. I sent them to take out Lord Harriman while he was preparing his cargo for shipping. Nighttime, docks, simple. Never came back.
I assume this isn't personal.
Job's paid for second hand by some other old Kirkwall family. The nobles here like to shank each other for sport. We're just their knives.
I can help you.
I'm sure I can finish what they started.
They were supposed to ambush him at the docks. That'd be the best place to start looking. And remember, Harriman dead, my lad Gustav alive. Other way around, then you don't get paid.
Okie dokie then. Go this way and turn in that quest, whatever it is. I need to get some Jell-O in a minute. Oh God, it's this quest.
Word is, you're looking for help and paying well.
I need someone native to the dark places beneath Lowtown. If you claim as much, yes, I will pay.
I am. Let's just step into this alley, and me and my fellows can have a look at the money on offer.
Can she expect to survive Lowtown inviting that kind of attention?
Daft lady indeed.
Can you save someone so intent on being foolish?
Oh yeah, I thought the time is up.
I'll deal with this!
So, there you go. Anyway guys, I'll see you guys later. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode of Dragon Age 2. See you guys later. Peace out.